Hey buddy, Google Chrome has become the most used internet browser. Today, I will show you how to prevent Google Chrome from recording history. So, without wasting any time, let's dive in. Basically, this method will work for both Google Chrome and Chromium Browser, and the process is exactly the same. First, open Google Chrome. Now head over to Chrome Web Store. Here, search for Auto History Wipe. Select the first one. Make sure it is created by Nick. The link to this page is in the description box below. Its size is about 14 kilobits and is pretty lightweight. This extension will clear your history whenever you start Google Chrome or Chromium Browser. To install this extension, just click on this blue button saying Add to Chrome. Now click on Add Extension button to confirm your installation. Wait for a while as the installation should complete within a minute, depending upon your internet and computer speed. You have successfully installed the extension. Now we need to configure it. For that, open the menu, now go to More Tools and select Extensions. Now find the Auto History Wipe extension and click on the Options link here. Here you can configure what should be cleared when you launch your Chrome. I only want history to be cleared, so I will only select Clear Browser History. But as you can see, there are other options too. After you have configured it, just close this page and restart your Chrome or Chromium browser to apply the changes. From now, whatever you browse, the history will be cleared automatically after you relaunch Chrome for the next time. So, that was it for this video. Please hit a like on this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. This is WALLPAPER, signing off.